the people today don't understand what it is. They don't even know it's a gas station or a service station. The ones that stop are the older people that seen it years ago and it's gone, and then when they go by here, they come back to see it.